Hi there! Want to learn how to insert multiple rows in a single cell in Excel? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. So, let's look at how you can quickly insert multiple lines in a single cell in Excel. I'll show you two different ways and explain the advantages of each. Right, here we have an example of a spreadsheet where the columns have got multiple headings, and Excel really doesn't like that. So for this example, what I'm wanting to do is take, say, this dollar value and pop it up here into this cell, but on a line underneath the word ordered. Now it's very simple. All I need to do is come up here and start typing dollar value. Press my enter key. And unfortunately, because of the width of the column, we can't actually see the entire heading. So I can pop up here and placing my insertion point at the point where I want to return the information past the insertion point down onto the new row, all I need to do now is press Alt Enter. For those of you that are using a Mac, use Control Option Return. Now, pressing Enter by itself now, and look at that. So it gives you the opportunity to be able to say, I want the break here. I'll just come and show you again over here. So I come up onto here. Now, I'm just going to do it straight away. So if I actually just use Alt Enter, and I now go dollar value, press my Enter key. Now it looks like there's only the word invoiced, but of course if we come over here and extend our formula bar down, you're going to see that you now have those two rows in there. And of course I could actually just keep on going. I could press my Alt Enter and then just come down here and put more information in if I wanted to. So there you go. That's the quick way to be able to tell Excel exactly where you want the line to break and push that text inside the cell down onto another line. Right, now there is another option. I'm just going to come over here to the PO. Now if I come up here and pop number into the same cell and press enter. Now again, we've got this problem where the column isn't wide enough, and I'm sure you'll agree with me. Yes, you could just come and make the column wider, but a lot of the times we have these tiny little numbers inside there and we don't want that. We don't want a big wide column. But as soon as we make the column smaller, unfortunately we lose our heading. So we can use something called Word Wrap. It's up here on the Home tab, Wrap Text. Now of course in this case I would need to make this column a little bit wider. And there we go. And of course now I can just get rid of this row down here. And of course what's going to happen is row 3 is now a lot deeper in height, and so we can, if we want to, play around with our alignment buttons and maybe use the middle align button so that we have our headings in the middle of the cell. Oh, and one last thing before I finish, I'm just going to come down to here, and if I was just to say put a wee note out to the side of this table, something like K is to call with new P, whoops, number. Now if I wanted to place Word Wrap onto this, of course what will happen, I'll just show you, is it's going to adjust the row height to be really quite deep, and it looks kind of funny over here. Now you could, if you wanted to, go for a different option. Say I'll just come up here and undo that. You could do something like this. I'm just going to highlight these four cells, merge and center, and then I'm going to use my Wrap Text. And now you can actually see that the information is now centered inside of those merged cells. That's just another idea that I hope you find helpful. So I really hope this instruction has been helpful and you are now able to quickly insert multiple lines into a single cell. If this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments below. And if you use Excel and want to stay connected, please consider liking, subscribing or following, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.